a man drives his Ferrari into the Palm Beach Inlet. This happened Wednesday. The man was talking to a police officer, then got into the Ferrari, backed up, and then sped straight into the water, 30 feet deep. The man is okay. Police haven't said what the driver was trying to do.